All right, thank you very much, Oak Ridge Boys, for singing that song for us.
Hear, hear.
And so if you have your Bibles with you tonight, go ahead and take your Bibles and turn it with me there, if you would, to Luke chapter 2, starting with verse 10 through 11 is where I'll be reading from tonight. So starting with verse 10, it says, "But the angels of the Lord said to them, 'Do not be afraid, before I bring you great tidings of great joy. For what is brought to you today in the city of David, a Savior is born. He is called Christ the Lord. You will find him wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger.'" So what this tells us tonight is this is telling us that no matter what we're going through, no matter what we're dealing with, and no matter what we're going through of the circumstance of the coronavirus, COVID-19, and 2020, and no matter what we're going through in this circumstance, we don't need to be worried about the coronavirus. We don't need to be worried about the COVID. God has this under control, because I believe that Jesus was born for a reason. Not because of the virus, not because of the coronavirus, not because of COVID. He was born because he came to be the Savior of our sins, to come and save us from our sins so that we can be saved and we too can have a relationship with Christ. And, you know, and that's part of being saved. And that's what Luke is telling us here tonight. He's telling us that we don't need to be worried about the virus. We don't need to be worried about the coronavirus. We don't need to worry about COVID. We need to be worried and be happy that God sent his son Jesus to be born in a manger for us, so that way we can have a relationship with him. Not that we need to be worried about the virus and not being able to do what we want to do and all this kind of mess, but that we know that we're saved by God and saved that Jesus came to be the Savior of the world and to save us from sin and save the world from sin. Mm-hmm. That's what we need to remember as this Christmas season and this Advent season of Christ, of Christmas. And it's more important to rely on Christmas than focus on anything else.